Scientists with NASA, CIRES, and other institutions may have just solved an interesting climate mystery, an historic mystery. This is a story that helps us see how people affect their environment in many ways, sometimes unexpectedly. This is what we strive to understand here at CIRES. So here's the mystery. Glaciers in the Alps began to retreat abruptly in the 1860s, but it was cold in the region, still cold after a few centuries of the Little Ice Age in Europe. Now, the Industrial Revolution had just begun in the 1860s, with factories burning coal and other fossil fuels in earnest. It was too soon for that activity to have caused enough greenhouse warming to melt the glaciers, so the scientists figured there must be something else going on, something that could melt the snow. Soot, or black carbon from these factories popping up in Western Europe, might do it. The researchers began to dig into what was known about how much soot was in the air back in the 1860s. Soot, when it lands on snow, can absorb sunlight and cause melt. With models and observations of soot in snow and ice layers, they showed that when you account for the effect of soot on snow, the glacial retreat in the 1860s was no longer surprising. It was an expected consequence of human activity.